Since the beginning of time, humans have killed each other because they disagree. The human is the only animal that actually kills for sport. The ability to kill is as innate as our ability to love. When someone hurts me, I want revenge. I want them in pain. I want them dead. I got a sickness,
bloodlust. You know, I'm really getting sick and tired of this. Having to deal with our Australia. And it looks like this week I'm connected to Al yet again. You know, last week I let my anger get a hold of me. I knew that Al couldn't be trusted. In the back of my mind, I always had that thought that, nah, he can't be trusted. And all because I tagged myself in, he went and cracked the shits and cost us the match against the IWPD. And they had a big laugh about it, didn't they? Yeah. Now, I haven't spoken to Rocky after this match. He's down in Omega fighting Casey Moran. But I didn't just lose the match for myself. I lost it for the Black and Blue crew as well. And that's what pisses me off even more. And now this week, I'm connected to Al again. You know, Jake Diamond is someone that I haven't fought before. As long as I've been in, as long as we've both been in IW, we've never ever fought each other inside that ring. But this week I'm honoured to face Jade. But I don't want to face Jade under these circumstances. Because what I'm seeing here in Alpha is that we've become an entertainment company, not just a wrestling company. Where we're just booking matches for the entertainment value, for laughs and giggles and oh my god moments. Not for pure wrestling history, not for showcasing our wrestling talents. Just for interference and people backstabbing each other and all this sort of stuff. Sometimes I wonder, you know, I know Al's going to get involved somewhere, somehow, in this match. Either interfering with Jade or interfering with me. I know that we don't like each other. Everybody in IW knows that Al Strayer and Adam Cage don't like each other. And now IW are calling him my nemesis, my rival. He's not my nemesis, he's not my rival. He's a pain in my ass. He's a hemorrhoid. He's a fucking rash that won't go away, that flares up now and then. I'm sick and tired of dealing with this guy. I don't want to spend the whole of season 5 dealing with Al Strayer. I want to move on with my career, go up the ladder. You know, there's another factor here too. There's some masked man dressed in IWPD riot gear who came out and cost Jade her title. How many times have we fucking seen that? You know, Jade, you deserve to keep that North American championship. You are a great champion. You needed to have a long reign. But yet again, a masked man turns up. Do we have that to factor in this match, do we? Is he going to pop up somewhere and interfere with you? Maybe drag you away and kidnap you again? I think that's well and over and done, isn't it? You know, I've got to go speak to Rocky. I really do. I've got to sort things out. I've got to explain myself to Rocky because I really stuffed up last week for the Black and Blue crew and for myself. So it's going to be good to wrestle you this week, Jade. But I'm sorry it has to be under these circumstances because it really sucks.